Megan Gale is breaking new ground by scoring a major new contract. The announcement has been made tonight, and 10's Angela Bishop has the story. Ange?
Sandra, to get a contract with a multinational cosmetic company like L'Oréal Paris is virtually the holy grail for a model. Only two Australians have been signed by L'Oréal previously, Natalie Imbruglia in the United Kingdom and Portia de Rossi in the United States, but never an Australian in Australia. And Megan Gale is the first.
So it was very unexpected, and you know, it's very humbling to be part of a group like Jennifer Lopez and Gwen Stefani and Andie MacDowell. It's like, me, really? Are you sure? That's what I kept saying to them, like, are you sure I fit in here?
Last night, Megan Gale celebrated 10 years association with David Jones. She's the host of Project Runway. She has her own swimwear design company. This is a very busy woman, but she's convinced that taking on a big job like this won't be too hard.
And you know, I'm very committed to and very dedicated to all of my clients and my own business. And I'm confident I can handle it. I've become quite the multitasker.
Megan's first commercial hits the screens tomorrow night. Back to you.
And Bishop.